Hey, my name is Rudy Harushin, and welcome to the Art Underground. Today I'm hanging out by Lincoln Center, super close to my house, and we're gonna be exploring the 66th Street train station on the One Line. It's works by Nancy Sparrow, Artemis, acrobats, divas, and dancers. Let's go. Unlike some of the other train stations we've seen on the show, the 66th Street train station is not as highly trafficked, so I don't know that many people have seen these works by Nancy Sparrow, but they are incredible. All of these pieces are made with glass mosaic, so it has a bit of an extra shine and a difference in color than a regular mosaic would. Somehow these look a bit like hieroglyphics, some look like something you would find in a book on Greek mythology, and some also remind me of athletes and Olympic moments. So there's a greatness to these pieces that's really beautiful. Artemis, acrobats, divas, and dancers also showcases an incredible amount of powerful women in the pieces. And also celebrates what's right above us, which is Lincoln Center and the ballet, the opera. This is one of the best examples of site-specific work celebrating a particular neighborhood where it's located and excelling. It's fabulous.
Are you a diva or a dancer?
I'm a diva, of course. But I really love this because when I was young, I just was obsessed with Greek mythology. And this brings me back a little bit. And it's a great way to celebrate arts in New York City. I hope you loved it. If you want the full series, make sure to check out Rudy Was Here on Patreon. And keep sending me comments, keep sending me emails. It's been so encouraging. I appreciate it and thank you so much. I will see you at the next one.